Hey guys, I'm here for another video. Today we're going to be doing a video of, Team 14 info, and, yeah, so, what's going to be in the Team 14 update is, really basically, like, a lot of good stuff that is in, computer, like, temples, and there's going to be, both temples, the desert and jungle, and also there's going to be the desert villages, so that's pretty good. And there's also going to be pots, that's not really that good, but big one is teleporting. You're going to be able to teleport to people, and if you're the host, you'll be able to give host privileges over to other people in the game, like flying, teleporting, and then there's one other thing, I can't remember what it was. And, yeah, there's also going to be trading, all those, and all those different type of villagers. Oh, and ender chests. What do they call it? Pumpkin pie. Let me see, I'm looking at something. There's a new type of potion, there's potatoes, cooked potatoes, anvils, books, carpets, tripwire, I forget what the other thing was, but it was like this type of stone wall, carrot on a stick, carrots, I think there's golden carrot. They're thinking about adding horses. There's also gonna be, let me see real quick. There's also gonna be, like, quartz blocks and stuff. Slabs and half slabs. I mean, yeah, half slabs. And there's also gonna be, like, no duh. There's gonna be the, stairs too. And then they're adding a new picture in, of the three-headed wither boss. They might be adding the wither boss, I'm not sure. Right now they're doing cert testing. Oh, they finished that, and they're approving Sony and, Windows and stuff there, and other stuff. And another thing they're adding in is, what is it called? Oh yeah, sideways facing, wood. So if you face it from one way, you'll go whatever way you're facing. So that's pretty much it, but at the end of this video, I'm gonna add in some pictures of what there's gonna be and stuff. And yeah, that's basically it. So yeah, see you guys. Hopefully they come soon. I'm actually saying, well, this is my prediction for the when it's gonna come out. Probably like mid to the end of April. So that's probably when it'll come out. So yeah, look forward to that. Peace.